harnessing the power of the sun to run your home. We're going to clear up some questions and confusion and maybe some misunderstandings about solar energy. And get ready. Oh, we come back today. We're going to talk about the energy trend of the future that you may not hear much about around here. It's going on now. It's advancing like crazy. The solar industry, harnessing the power of the sun and your house. Next on PSL. All right, let's talk about now the power of the sun to run your house. That is what the solar industry is all about. And you know, when I was in Hawaii last month, we saw solar panels on every house. It's just a thing there. So, but maybe you're thinking it's not a thing here in the Quad Cities. Well, let's find out about that. There is a lot of curiosity about solar, so let's clear up misconceptions and questions. Julian Vandervelde, our local hero, is here today. Hoo-hoo, he's doing his little queen wave, just like this, turning the light bulb. QC Market President for MOXIE Solar.
Yes.
Solar here. You notice, Julian, people don't seem to know much about it.
They really don't, and that's the biggest issue that we've kind of been fighting is that learning curve of, well, it's something that's done overseas, or it's done in Hawaii, it's done in California, where it's sunny all the time, but here in the Midwest, how can it really be practical? And it's incredibly practical here, especially on the commercial end with the tax credits, federal, state, solar renewable energy credits on the Illinois side, the raising of commercial cap rates. And now we're starting to see people in the residentials start to get really interested in it as well.
We have some great video that you guys supplied for us about this, what these look like on houses and businesses. What does it take to have solar power at your house, just kind of basically, Julian?
Basically, I mean, we're a very all-encompassing solar company. So for us, you know, you contact us or we contact you, and all you really need is how much your monthly energy bill is. We use satellite imaging to analyze the size of your roof, how much solar we can fit on it. It ties directly into the grid, which acts as your battery. So as you feed back into the grid in the times that you overproduce, you actually get paid back from the solar company dollar for dollar.
Huh. Well, you mentioned Hawaii and California, these places where we think of, oh, it's sunny there. But that we don't have as many sunny days here. Mm-hmm. But that's really not the way solar energy works.
Not entirely. You'd prefer that it be sunny all the time. That would be great for our industry. But like a day like today, it's stormy out here. One of the things that we have is the technology is moving so incredibly quickly. You know, everybody thinks, you know, we come out with a new iPhone every 6 months, but they think solar's still stuck in 2008. We actually have this live monitoring system now through SolarEdge. So I'm going to hand this to you.
Okay.
You can actually see how this is Durant, Iowa, Alpenfort in Durant.
Okay.
Even on this cloudy day, when we have the weather there, it's still producing. You can see how much it's produced today, this month, and over its lifetime.
That's what that shows.
That's what that shows. This is how much it's produced monthly, the system. This is all of your environmental impacts, so the carbons you're taking out of the air, the cars that you're taking off the road, and we can get this down to the individual panel level. So we monitor for this at MOXIE. We take care of all the paperwork and we monitor your system for free. So if anything goes down, not only do we move a truck, but we cut you a check for the time that your power should have been on if it's down more than 1.5% of the time.
I think, Julian, people might be afraid that it's just too expensive. Like it's a technology that isn't going to be worth it to me. How is it worth it?
You should see some of the returns on investment that we get right now. It's better than bank CDs. It's better than the stock market. Your average home has about a 7-year payback and about a 300% return on investment over the life of the system. Commercially, we're seeing 3 to 4 year paybacks and over an 800% return on average on your investment.
Really?
So it's really gotten to that point where if you can step forward and take that first step to sign on the line and let us take care of the rest, unlike where with wind you have all the maintenance fees and things that constantly need to be kept up, the solar is just going to sit on your roof. And for the next 25, 35, 45 years, it's going to soak up the sun. Sun rises every day, goes down every night.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it?
Yep.
You can count on that. MOXIESolar.com is where you need to go. You see a vision of this. This is the future.
I see it everywhere, absolutely everywhere. And we're seeing that with, you know, Tesla comes out with these new things. They have solar window panes and solar blinds and all these other things. And just as the technology gains more momentum, it's getting to that point where we realize where the future is taking us. It's just, do we have the courage to step forward and take it? And that's what MOXIE's trying to do.
Julian, thank you.
My pleasure.
It's great to have you in here today. It's great to have you back in your hometown.
I know, I love it.
That means a lot to
back
all of us.
Back in the Quad Cities,
yes,
finally full-time.
Yes, thanks, Julian.
My
thank
pleasure.
You. So
thank
when we come